Sheila.
Yes. You want me?
Yes.
He wants me.
To talk.
Right. What do you want to know about me first?
Why are you in this business?
Well, I wanted to be a prima ballerina. That light. What color is that? Is everything softer?
Don't worry about the light, Sheila. Just talk.
Well, like I said, I wanted to be a ballerina because my mother was a ballerina. Until my father made her give it up.
Sheila, come downstage. Closer.
Can I sit on your lap?
Do you always come on like this?
No, sometimes I'm aggressive. Actually, I'm a Leo.
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
It means the other 11 months of the year have to watch out. I'm very strong.
Maybe, too strong.
Am I doing something you don't like? I mean, you told me to be myself.
Just bring it down.
Bring what down?
Your attitude. Tell me about your parents.
My parents?
Your father.
Him.
Your mother.
My mother. My mother was raised like a little nun. She couldn't go out. She couldn't even baby.
Sheila, don't perform. Just talk.
And she had all these scholarships and all that, and when she got married, my father made her give it up. Isn't this exciting? And then she had this daughter, me, and she made her what she wanted to be. She was fabulous the way she did it. You want to know how she did it?
Yes. But first, your hair.
What? You don't like it.
No. Let it down.
That's what I've been trying to do. Better?
Better. Go on.
Oh, how'd she get it? Well, first she took me to see all the ballets, and then she gave me her old toe shoes, which I used to run down the sidewalk in. On my toes. At five. And I wanted to be that lady, that redhead. And then when she saw that I really had to dance, she said, you can't do it till you're 8. Well, by then I was only 6. And I said, but I've got to dance! I mean, anything to get out of the house.
What?
Nothing.
What did you say?
I just said that I wanted to get out of my house.
Why?
The truth?
Sure, you're strong enough.
Well, let's face it, my family scene was, not good. Daddy always thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said, that's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably her very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. But every night was beautiful at the ballet. Graceful men, this lovely world in war. Very narrow stairway. Very narrow.